Not should be very much clear to you. Etching is what it is doing. It is just doubling one bit from 1 to 0. And if one bit doubles, so 0011 can 0010. So that means the meaning interpretation can totally be different. What we are assuming that only one HT is present at a particular time. This is my head flip. And HT is attacking this particular bits that is representing destination ID. So how it happens? 4 is the source, 15 is the destination.